Hello everyone, hope you all are doing fine and gradually getting back to your normal life while taking every possible precautions to keep yourself and your loved ones safe. This year, due to this pandemic, we have got an opportunity to do our virtual art exhibition expressions. First and foremost, I would like to thank our respected principal, Ms. Anjana Sahi, for providing this platform. We all know that art is an excellent medium of expressions for all of us. Visual art teaches the child the techniques of color layout, perspective, and balance. And all of these techniques are very important when the child is presenting their academic work. Art activity imbibes the very basic principle of learning, that is, observation, exploration, experimentation, and conclusion. Art is definitely one of the most important tools of learning. I'm very happy to present to you all our very first virtual art exhibition, which is the result of the hard work of our students as well as parents. I would like to extend my thanks to our respected executive coordinator, Ms. Riju Parashari and Ms. Radha, who helped us in editing the expressions of our students. So enjoy the exhibition, enjoy the beautiful work of our students. Thank you.
Just before the dawn, when the light's still gone, shine, shine your way. And you may not know where to go. Shine, shine your way. Open road, but it's still dark. Build a fire from a spark and shine, shine your way. Feed the feeling in your heart. Don't conceal it, then you'll start to find, find your way.
There's a feeling deep inside, you can let it be your guide to